Yes, I'm going to make a YouTube video of me riding my motorized triple chainring shift kit Sidewinder to Walmart. Everybody loves going to Walmart, don't they? As you can see, it runs through my bicycle gears. I'm able to do one-handed shifting, and I have like a color-coded system on this, and it makes my little bike pretty versatile. Yeah, the stop sign right there. Lord. Smells like we're about to get some rain. Thank you.
All right, from my Walmart trip, these were the stats on it. Is 2.64 miles. It took me approximately 11 minutes and 43 seconds to do the whole thing. My average speed was 13.52 miles an hour. And my max speed was 27.66 miles an hour.